today what I'm going to say is sometimes we need to face the reality and the real situation and think clearly, stay clear of your mind. That's it. See you tomorrow.